welcome you to our spring chorus concert. This evening, we will have Vocal Motion with a performance under the direction of Mrs. Alt, and we will have Andrew Corona with a performance under the direction of Ms. Bloomer, and then we'll close the night with a little something special, so I hope you enjoy the show. So without further ado, let me present Ms. Bloomer and Panta Corona.
Nothing better than performing for a full house. I love that. This is our fourth and fifth grade, and they have really come a long way this year, and I'm very happy that we have as many as we do. Hopefully our fifth graders will be going on and singing with Mrs. Alt next year. So we're going to start off with a song called Everything is Possible.
Shout, shout, hallelujah.
sure you all knew what yesterday was. It was Star Wars Day. May the Fourth be with you. Today is Cinco de Mayo, and in honor of that, we are doing a Spanish song called Oye la Música, and it means what with the music.
Thank you.
we're changing our order on these last two songs. We're going to do the Magic to Me first, and that is the other one of our contest songs. And if you listen to the words, this is really a pretty song. The words say a lot.
Thank you. next song, Joshua for the Battle of Jericho, is the first of our three contest pieces. When they go to contests, they're required to take three pieces, and they have to be of different genres. So this is our first genre, Joshua for the Battle.
Yeah.
some of their generations, so you don't recognize it today. This is recorded by Avicii. It's called Hey Brother.
Bridget Estrada, August Frisbee,
Toby Gomery, Erica Grenwald, Gavin Nguyen, Caitlin Hensel, Taylor Keys, Sam Latinette, Sophie Lawler-Sperry, Adriana Montalvo, Cassidy Moynihan, India Nixon, Delilah Pippi, Samantha Powers, Cece Randolph, Taylor Shalansky, Maddie Simpson, Lauren Todd, Jaden Touche, Libby Vogt, and Elizabeth Walker, our A3 vocal motion. Let music live. to go along with the theme of music is Let Music Live.
That I'd like to give Miss Bloomer. If
there, dear friend. Where is my Vanna? Here she comes. A very dear friend sent in some beautiful flowers. And this is a book that all of your students have signed for you. And before I go, I do want to invite each and every one of you down for a reception afterwards in the multipurpose room. We have cake and punch, and I know Ms. Bloomer would like to visit with everyone. So, here is thank you for the music. Ms. Bloomer, do you want to say anything before? Because I'm worried she won't be able to speak afterwards, so.
You knew the answer to that before you asked me. Where do I start? I have notes, but I probably won't follow them. There are so many people I need to thank. First of all, the parents who have allowed me to teach your children and brought them to rehearsals and gotten up early and sacrificed your time and your effort and encouraged them to fulfill their commitment that they have made to the group. I've had something hanging in my classroom for the last 30 years. Now, I've only been here for 21, but I have taught since 1972, on and off, total of 34 years. And the little clip that I have on a magnetic clip says, "This is why we teach music. Not because we expect you to major in music, not because we expect you to play or sing all your life. Not so you can relax, not so you can have fun, but so you will be human, so you will recognize beauty, so you will be sensitive, so you will be closer to an infinite beyond this world, so you will have something to cling to, so you will have more love, more compassion, more gentleness, more good, in short, more life. Of what value will it be to make a prosperous living unless you know how to live? That is why we teach music." And I also wanted to read something that our former members handed me, and there was a line in there that I just thought was very profound, and it was very true, and it says, "I hope you had the best time of your life teaching kids more than just notes on paper." And hopefully that is the case, and that something that you have learned here or from me will carry with you the rest of your life. Okay, on to number three. We're on number three out of five. Last year when I asked Mrs. Ault to take over, I knew what I was doing, because I had seen her for many years and knew what talent she had. So when I asked her, she's like, "Oh, I don't know if I can get into that." But she agreed, and she's going to be just fine. And symbolically, since I'm leaving, I would like to pass the baton to Mrs. Ault. Students. Who's the oldest? Is that you, Michael? Who else? You weren't my student, but you're an alumni, sort of. Teacher, alumni teacher. That's my brother. The old one. Oh, I hate this end. Natalie was asked 4 years ago, when I turned in my letter of retirement intent, I asked her if she would sing for me, and she said yes. So, thank you for the music. And it goes both ways. I would like to thank all of you and all of you for the music.